today we announced, Andy, that FreeWheel is acquiring Beeswax. You know, Beeswax is a, bidder as a service, as they call it. And behind the company is just a terrific team. I think everybody knows it. Ari Paparo and his founders, co-founders Ram and Shamim, have built an incredible product and engineering tech company over there at Beeswax. They have a really unique, SaaS-based offering in their bidder as a service. We love the kind of philosophy that they've brought that to market. You know, they're not a DSP. They haven't gone out to, compete against DSPs, but you've created this sort of customizable bidder, largely with the more kind of sophisticated kind of buyers of media in mind. So it's a really nice complement to FreeWheel, both sort of philosophically and practically. So this deal made a lot of sense for us, and we're really excited to welcome the Beeswax team to FreeWheel.
So how does this impact move along your buy side, which is, I think, relatively new to the company? What's the roadmap, and also what's the benefit, of course, to so many sell side publishers that you have in your network?
Yeah, well, first of all, there are a lot of benefits. The list goes on and on and on. I think, though, fundamentally, when you boil it down, we, our sort of publisher client base, publishers and distributors in Europe and in the US, have been looking to us increasingly for help sourcing demand. And they themselves are often out buying inventory, co-mingling others' inventory with their own, and wanting to manage kind of frequency across all of it, right? So, given the appetite that exists from our existing client base, we've been investing in that area over the last couple of years. We've had a lot of success with it, but adding Beeswax is just a huge accelerant to it. And it's as I said, it's kind of the approach that Beeswax has taken that makes this make sense for us.
So, and what about the product in the market and the names and the clients and sort of how do you see the merger, the acquisition sort of playing out in the next few months?
Yeah, well, first, Andy, we have to go through, we just announced the deal today, but we have to go through government review. So we'll announce integration plans when we get when the deal is actually closed. That said, I think what I can say now is whether you're an existing Beeswax client or an existing FreeWheel client, I think there's benefits for everybody in the ecosystem, whether you're on the demand side or the supply side. So the combination of the two assets together, I think everybody wins.
Great, and it's been a lot of changes in this year, accelerated by innovation, accelerated by COVID, and looking sort of a little year in review and sort of what you hope FreeWheel will accomplish in the new year. Maybe share some thoughts with us, Dave.
Yeah, it's been, I know we're not alone, it's been an utterly fascinating year. These kinds of, call it crises or sort of, certainly a market shock that we all experienced in March, have a way of first sort of separating the companies that are built on a solid foundation versus those that really aren't. And two, just accelerating existing trends, and the trend that we have always been very focused on at FreeWheel is, the digitization of premium video inventory, CTV, and bringing automation and programmatic capabilities to that market. And we saw, advertisers this year, as they started to kind of re-enter the market, really prioritize more efficient, more targetable, methods of reaching audiences, which again, just accelerated existing trend, happily played to our strengths, and just gave us more confidence that a deal like Beeswax makes sense right now.